Oh my goodness, did that actually just happen? No!
Guys, don't forget, about half of you guys watching are not subscribed to the channel, so please be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to receive notifications of my awesome videos and to support the channel.
What is going on, guys? Welcome to the Thick Boy Rumble. Man, everybody's been looking forward to this one. Looks like we got the Thick Boy Rumble. Dirty bringing it back. Gets the sour spot of the down smash. And going with the dash. Gets the turnaround. Oh my goodness, out of nowhere. Man, what a great play there by Dirty. Gets the nair off of that one. Gets the big down smash. Got him 80% here off a ledge. But wow, what a great... Oh my goodness. What a missed DI from Poogie. Wow, GG's right there to Mr. Smiley. Gonna be taking game number one. It's because Lady Love really has time to hop over. Spot dodge through any like counterattack or anything. And what a nice charge play right there. A runner right in. Poogie gonna be taking that game. The down smash. Poogie coming all the way back. Gets the nair though. And that forward tilt gonna be pushing him off stage here. And there's the follow up from the sweet spot nair. And Poogie gonna be moving on. What a great play right there. Great, great stuff. There's the flame choke into the down tilt and looking for the big punish right there. Doxo with a nice play though. Nice smash though. Into the forward smash. And Magic Timber Man making a big play right there with that forward smash. What nice stuff. Wow, oh wow. Coming on back here. A nice early upbeat. Gonna allow him to get on back now. Charge force with the shield break. And Hungry Box is gonna pop it up with the big old smack in the face. That running in nair that he loves oh so much. Air dodging back. Hungry Box picking up with the fair. Chasing out, looking for the closeout. Gets the up air from the upbeat. And HBox is gonna be taking game number one. Bear gets the reverse upbeat. And Kalkidorf with the dare, looking for the disrespect. Going deep down there for that upbeat. My goodness, not able to get the follow up dare. But Kalkidorf quickly. Gonna be taking game number one in the fashion we know him for, quick and painful. And there's the up B again, not able to get the falling bear behind. Alex mixing it up and going for that grab, but that bear gonna work through. And Atlas gonna be taking game number one right there. Wow, he's baiting in that crown right there. He really wants Ribbon to approach, and there's the grab, gets the berry, and that right there is gonna do it. Ribbon only one stock, picks up the flame choke out of that already, waiting it out, gets the chase for the up B. Great setup right there, and Conkidorf quickly turning that one. No, oh, lame. That's all right. Conkidorf already getting a little bit of some, sorry, got him 100%. Oh, shield coming out back to ledge, and this is so tough for Ganon on ledge, man. So tough. Gets the back air though, fitted through, and Conkidorf going to game number five. As he gets the roll through again, Ribbon not able to get the punish, but Ribbon chasing, gets the down air, and the dream is dead right there for Conkidorf's comeback as Ribbon closes it out. My oh my. I like the mix-up a little bit, but Jazar all over that down air into the up smash every single time. And the rando side B closing it out. The flare bullet's going to do its work. And Jazar going to quickly be moving on. Grabs it a little bit early, gets the get-up attack, and pushing back with the bear, looking for the grab. But that forward smash going to do it. And Jazar going to be taking game number two. Right, Pokélam going to be taking it 2-0. Wow, very, very quick, too. Very quick. And Ribbon bringing it back. Smash. Gonna go with the double hop and laying out the hammer right here. Trying to bait out a little bit of something just to condition. Gets the big punish. I like Lilat. You know what, Days? You know what, Days? You're a Link player. Of course you like Lilat. Wow, picks up the Doria. And he is taking game number two right here. Trajectory. So that's a small price to pay. Nice pickup on that get up attack. Into the... Oh! Somebody clipped that. Oh my goodness. Holy effort. Somebody clip that. Let's go. What a play right there. Yo. Conkidorf, you saw him try to read that jump right there out of disadvantage. Get the fair. Not able to fit it through. But woo, what a great play right there from that tilt. And Gordo Lag going to be keeping the dream alive. We are going to game number five. Wow. Into the forward air and looking for that forward smash from the spot dodge. Gets the sour spot. And there he is looking for the chase. That is going to be it for a Ganon stock. My goodness. Just to continue to build off the combos here. Goes for the up throw. Not able to get a goal, but a great wave land right there into the other guy. Picks up the end of the clap. My goodness. Clappity clap. Let's get a clap for everybody up in here. Come on. Wow. Or the wizard kick. If you didn't know, you can wizard kick immediately when you hit ledge. You can cancel it into something. And speaking of canceled, Conkidorf gonna be taking game number one. He's missing number two, where it's actually with nair, you don't want to fast fall. It's just nair one, nair two. Woo! The sauce! Oh my goodness, actually got the connection there with that down air. What a spike right there. and Poculium just waiting it out. Looking for the up out shield. Desire missing the up smash. Gets the jab attack, though. Has him way off stage. And Kakito gonna get up into the flame tilt. Kids gonna get the read. Looks for the get up air. But there's the up smash for the jump in. And Kakito gonna be taking game number one. I
feel like Charizard has this all day, but especially like the ledge play that he can do. And that right there is a zero to death, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
You see him actually crossing up, but not throwing out the attack. And that's only simply because he's looking for that mind game. So like he really wants him to commit, and the zero to death back and forth. Let's see that again. Oh my goodness gracious. Are you kidding me? And just like that, follows it down with the easy peasy down air. My goodness. What a nice play there from Konki.
Those little tiny decisions like that are so important, especially in this high level gameplay. So Konki waiting it out.
Oh my goodness, did that actually just happen? No, he actually got that as a read. Oh my goodness.
Konki trying to work over it. You see him spot dodge because he does not want to get caught for that gimp.
There's the down air though, through the ledge, and Jazar keeping the dream alive as we go into game number five. What a great cancel too into that down air. Picks up the fair, and Konkidor looking like he is about to close this out, but Jazar hanging on the ledge, picks up the flame choke. There's the forward tilt, closing it out. Konkidor making the losers run, and we're going to see him at grand finals against Ribbon. My goodness, let's go.
Wow, oh wow. Dash Tag got him way off here, and that falling there going to do it. There's the sucking cuck, and wow, Konki making it back. Excuse me, how did that even work?
Up air going to do it, calling out that jump. And Ribbon taking it. What a great play though from Konkidorf. I don't even know how he came back from that. Konkidorf going for that Nair, gets the light hit of it. And Ribbon pushing off with the bear of her own right there. But the Nair pickup. And just like that, Konkidorf got a game of his own right here, bringing that back from out of nowhere.
Konki's been so used to like that air dodge backwards or the roll in. So wow, Ribbon really bringing it back right here.
She's got the crown running. Konkidorf looking for the fair spacing, wants a little bit of something. There's the berry though, and Ribbon with the comeback just like last time. And it is a 2-1 right here. Ribbon calling out these areas. Konkidorf staying very grounded, working through a lot of it. And there's the sucking cuck, but a great tech off the ledge right there. Ribbon just working it. And the down smash gonna close it out. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, your grand finals winner is Ribbon.
Wow, great stuff. I mean, GG's to Konkidorf, GG's to Ribbon. I mean, honestly, great stuff. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.